grew up listening to George Strait. My dad, trying to find these weird ear things he wear, lost it somewhere so I could hear myself. There it is. Oh, come back over to Daddy. There you go.
How's everybody enjoying Dierks Bentley?
This is like my big brother right here. When I hang out with him, we sat in catering, we had dinner together, and I was like, it was just like your best friend you haven't seen in a while, and I just want they say.
It's a S-A-Y, it's, you put it together and say, I mean,
who's drinks. Been drinking tonight?
I'll tell you one guy that has that dude right down there. We love George Strait. This guy knows, we both know a lot of George Strait songs, so I'm going to throw one at him here and see if he knows it, because I think our goal is to do a different George Strait song every night on the tour, so. You need to go play them at the end of the
night. I was trying to throw some Alan Jackson too. Who the
hell? I'm like Alan Jackson too. We're doing George Strait. Sorry. We're doing the King.
Mark Chestnut?
I love Mark Chestnut. I love all things 90s, but tonight's George Strait. Look at you. You got the George Strait. You all kick off that song, see if you know it. This is going to be a test the rest of the tour. I don't know. We'll figure it out. Proceed.
Baby, all I got is this meat of leather bag. Everything I own, don't feel a pack. Don't you worry about the way I pack. All I care about is getting back real soon. Goodbye, kiss. That's all I
speak your